You got your popularity and your kiss with Liam. I never wanted any of this.
Then why did you go along with it?
Because you're my best friend and I wanted you to be happy.
Well, it worked. I'm happy.
Well, I'm not.
Karma, I can't do this. I'll be right by your side holding your hand the whole time. It was like kissing my sister. Ouch. It's not like you enjoyed it. I thought you were great. Yeah, well, I've been me for 15 years and no one's fallen for me. You treat except for you. Make sure it's very funny.
Being with her was torture. Not being with her was torture. Everything she wants,
be everything. Karma and I are faking it. Karma is. She says she loves you. I'm not so sure. You love her
too. Yesterday I kissed Oliver and I didn't feel anything. Why did I feel anything? He makes really cool cranes.
You're a karma sexual. Why don't you just tell her how you feel? I've seen you two together. She's always kissing you or holding your hand. It's pretty clear she loves you. After all, it takes two people to make a good kiss.
Once we came up for air, we looked into each other's eyes and we saw each other. I mean, we really saw each other. Maybe for the first time.
Maybe, just maybe, she feels the same way about you, but is also too scared to say anything.
I always have that with you. Oh my god, I knew her and it was magical and I wish it was forever.
You've got this. Just
keep going. Whatever my mom keeps saying, I'm really stupid, but I can never take it back. You're my friend. You fall in love with me. The person who accepts you at your worst. The person who laughs at your stupid jokes. The person who knows you better than you know yourself.
Don't jump!
Karma, step off the edge of me.
I love you.
I don't want to lose me.
The person in this world.